Let's go. Hey Claude, how are you doing tonight? I will enjoy the final monk update, I hope. HP restore. Choice there, unfortunately. Nice dodge. Take your time, Marlowe. by a long distance kill. Probably doesn't survive a charge, though. Ooh, exact damage. Disappointing. Classic. Go ahead, do it again. Nice crit, I guess. Cool, worst cop game. And of course, the last HP restore, which didn't matter, goes off. Get her revenge. Get out of here. At least this time I remember to save in a second spot in case something goes horribly, horribly wrong. But I also have all the equipment and backups I could possibly think of I would need. Let's see. How to beat Brofeld. I mean, I might as well just leave the earth clothes on, I guess. I don't think going to power save is going to make that much difference. Capricorn. You closest. charge petrify. I'm gonna get at least 3 mid charge. See, I probably should have gone power save because it's. I'm probably not gonna get earth slash. I'm probably gonna get wave fist as my mid charge attack. Most likely, at least. We'll see. I mean, at least earth slash may take out some generics behind him or something. In case that happens. Probably she's got protect and defense up. Tough to even damage him mid charge, really. He's got critical quick. Nice. Actually, I think I miscalculated. I think, can everyone get down there to earth slash him? I thought the wall of books was higher than that. We shall see. Okay, this one he is for sure. Yeah, at least. Earth slash from there will take out generics behind. So that's good. Let's see what kind of damage. Oh, I can redirect. What's he charging? Fire 4. Oh, he's going to interrupt his own spell. Good job, Lars. So I can redirect it, but he'll probably charge something else. So it probably won't matter. Let's see. 135 is still pretty good. Ooh, how about Repeating Fist? If I get a high roll, it could be 200 or something. Tempting. So close. Does anybody have a healing secondary? Cancels fire 4. No, he didn't. Pretty sure he's Lurifel's dead. See ya. 247. That damage, though. So, come on, it's Kletzian is next. Shouldn't be too hard, I wouldn't think. Gotta think a couple of mid-charge. Earth Slashes should do the trick. Any reason to change equips now. If I'm in the back, he can still target me, I'm pretty sure. He's Gemini, so don't want to heal on you. I'm pretty sure if I do this, then I can should get mid charges easily. Probably. Indeed. We're almost done. Wow, didn't even kill. Crazy. There's Kagui. Essentially, it means that I'm only using the monk class. You know, there's 20 classes in the game. I'm only using monk skills to beat the challenge. SCC stands for Straight Character Challenge. Come on, it's Kletzian, he's dead. See ya. Bulk will prove much more difficult, I'm sure. I'm curious if I should go for rubber shoes. I don't know if losing all that power is worth blocking the blast gun damage. I'm pretty sure that 5 Earth Slashes is not going to kill him. He's got too much HP and defense up. We'll give it a shot this way first. We'll see what the problems are, if any. I guess start everyone in the back. Make him come as far forward as possible. Nice to see you, kid. I think he's gonna attack Ramza for the most damage. No? Really? Curious. I was really hoping the chemist and Buck would line up. That would have been amazing. Oh boy. That hurt. Do Hydras half earth damage as flying creatures? I think they're half earth. They are weak to wind. I'm not 100% sure about that. Alright, so let's see. Six and a half. All right, so only this square doesn't hit it with Earth Slash. Ooh, that doesn't reach from back there, that's a shame. So I'm gonna get at most three Earth Slashes on him. I guess the other two can Earth Slash the Chemist. Where's the Chemist at? Bad faith, I guess that's good. No, they can't reach the chemist. Also unfortunate. Well, I guess one, he can go back and heal the two damaged units. Maybe. You're damaged and you're damaged. Yeah, okay. I think this is a course of action. 72, yeah, that's not good. Oh, they don't have Earth, okay. Okay. It must be one of the other, like, the Ockerman enemies half Earth. As flying enemies. I know there's some enemy that halves earth damage. Didn't even kill the Hydora. Too far away to think about those guys. Anyone not full health? No. Okay. I mean, she's got best comp to Balk, so maybe getting her in range tempt him to jump the gap. Maybe if I put her here. He wants to shoot her, he's got to jump the gap. And jumping the gap is only good for me. I think that's a good idea. Let's see if he goes for it. Haha! He didn't even shoot her. Okay, well, whatever, game. Hydra target anyone? No, that's good. I was worried about that. Ooh, Tiamat can, though. Welp. Better be lucky than good. Well, that's good. That monster's irrelevant, really. He can attack, whatever. How much HP does Balk have now? 250? Yeah. 3 more Earth Slashes should do it, right? Yeah. Yeah, we're good. Should be good. Let's not heal that either. Just in case. Oh, but he double teams. I hadn't considered that. Damn you, AT! Well, we'll see. May still be okay. Maybe good, question mark? Yeah, we should be good. I think black costume is the way to go. Red stock. I doubt the mass healing from Ursus would make a difference, really. Do I want the bracer? Do I want angel rings? Or sprint shoes? Probably not sprint shoes. Angel rings seem like a good idea. Make him kill everyone twice. Seems like a good idea. Big hit to damage, but... may not make a difference. Alright, we'll give that a shot. So can't use stop. I'm assuming he's just going to Meteor in the first turn, and since I'm only 8 speed, he's probably going to get it off instantly. And Ramza will probably die. But everyone else should live with low faith. If anything, I get a few HP restores to go off. And after that, it's just chasing him and hopefully getting mid-charge shots. And spread out so that Meteor can't kill 20 units at the same time. That was it? Rob's this one, I'm sure he's gonna die. No? Nobody's got even critical. Oh my god. That really surprised me. Hmm. Okay. Very interesting. Now I kinda wish I had Earth Clothes on. I can just heal everyone immediately. If I had Earth Clothes, then he can't use Quake. What would he use instead? Let's spread out a bit. I'm pretty sure I should not move forward with Rob's up, because then four people can get hit by a meteor or something. So, you should just heal. And run back. Because if anything, he may chase after him. Because he's the only one who can lightly damage. Maybe. I don't want to see him charging Rob. Oh, physical? Anybody? Okay, so far so good. Oh, he double turned. Jeez. Interesting. Ooh, okay. Alright, here come the mid charge hits, for sure. That's Meteor, right? Even redirect the meteor. Pretty sweet. Do him a lot of damage. Gonna hit the one monk as well, but that should make a difference, really. What you gonna do now? I don't think I've ever seen Tornado, now that I think about it. I don't think I've ever seen it. I think you'd have to have somebody in your party to meet you to win. Hit himself. He can charge his own spell. What can he possibly cast that takes so long? Oh, I see. So if he doesn't move with a charging meteor, he interrupts his own meteor. That's great. I think he just killed himself. Okay. Well done, Ash. Well done. That's two bosses I've beaten in the final area who've killed themselves or had their own units kill them. Classic. I think moving Ramza 11 squares away was the right move, because if I had been too close, he would have cast Meteor on Ramza and hit two other monks as well. And that would have been bad, because then he could have... Well, no, he still would have double-turned and not done anything. Alright, so, Ultima. Definitely don't need stop protection. I gotta go back to bracers for sure. I want to try to kill the two close demons in the first turn. Had one unit heal Alma, and two Earth Slashes would take out. Two Earth Slashes each should kill the demons. So, it gives the option for Earth Slash healing as well. And Amido's not gonna make a difference, so we don't want that. Okay. I mean, being able to revive and heal Alma's MP and HP should make this battle pretty straightforward. I'm curious if Ultima will kill her with a physical in the first turn, no matter what. I gotta imagine if two demons in front are taken out in the first turn, the two back demons most likely can't do much. And then I kill them on the second turn, and Ultima by herself. At least the first one shouldn't be that much of a threat. I might just heal Alma and have her damn barrier open. And Should be. Can't guarantee anything. We'll see how it goes. Alma can move to a spot where I can chakra her on the first turn. Let's see what she do. That's what it is. Oh, she leveled up, killing Alma. Man, savage. Virgo is good. Sagittarius is not good, though. That's the lowest level demon, so that's probably going to die in 2 to recession, no matter what. So, Ramza cures. Revives. No. This demon is going to definitely die in 2 recessions. I guess we go all the way to the back. He's not in range to do anything, he's just gonna run away. I would think. Let's see what they do. Hurricane? No, Nano Flare. Yeah, he's just gonna run away. That's fine. Nano Flare should do next to nothing, it's faith based. That's Hurricane. Miss Alma. Unfortunate. Is that? I guess it's not faith based. Never mind. Ooh, that's bad. That's GG. They can't revive me alone. That's GG. How much damage does that do? Yeah, I would need Hurricane to miss. Okay. So I like the start. I just need that Hurricane to miss either Alma or Ramza. If it hits both, then I can't proceed. Because if it missed Ramza, then he survives the physical. And if it misses Alma, then she's going to attack her to get rid of her again. But I can't hit both. That's no bueno. Alright. I think it's got Ultima to charge Ultima on Alma instead of physical. That would be good too. Then she gets M Barrier off. And Ram's gonna do something else. Don't think that that's actually a possibility though. Yo, Smitty, how's it going? Yeah, got home late from a family trip to the beach, so I started a little late tonight, but I knew I didn't have much more of a month left to go. Figured I'd give it a shot within it. Maybe start on challenge number 3, Oracle. Oh, that's right, UFC was on tonight. I forgot about that. I heard that somewhere. I'm not hugely into UFC, but Twitter. Yeah. Saw a lot of UFC stuff on there. Although, Smitty, I think I owe you an Arkanoid run, if I remember correctly. Is that right? So maybe I'll squeeze in Arkanoid tonight in between the two. Assuming this doesn't take 80 more attempts. Alright, I'll do it for you, Smitty. You got it. Zodiac. Critical, so we're in the same scenario as last time. Well, it's assuming we're buying. Alright, so he should run up, charge Nano Flare. No, perfect. Does Hurricane again. I needed to miss one of them. No, he's gonna charge Ultima. That's still GG. Okay, so apparently this plan is not gonna work. I guess I can't revive Alma on the first turn, then. Okay. I guess take out, make sure both front demons are dead. Wait for the others to come forward and kill them, and then go revive all of them. I guess that's what the plan's gotta be. I guess it depends on faith values. What is Nano Flare's damage rate? Faith is not even involved. Just magic then. But Hurricane is a percentage. just based on MA. And then Ultima is fake. He did Ultima in that case because he had high faith in himself. So he does low faith, then he's gotta use a hurricane. Check your faith. 48. Okay, now I'm inclined to try reviving again. You only got 48 faith, so Ultima's not likely to kill Alma, so he's likely to try Hurricane again. Let's see if my theory is correct. Survive an attack normally, too. Should be good. Kill him in two earth slashes. Maybe. Yes? Maybe, I don't know. Try to kill him? I have Rom's. Driving all my predictions. That's critical. Maybe he will die now. Oh, four, he's got good comp to her. Why did Ultima took the shot from the front? Why? I don't understand that. Oh, do you mean Do you mean an actual Zelda game? If so, then no. Oracle's a class in FFT. Of course. Question. Oh, no, no, no. Hey, hit that. Ultimate until the demon's all crystallized. I'd hate to do a lot of damage to her and then have her grab a crystal on me. Also curious what her M barrier percentage is on like, low fate demon. Probably not very good. Everyone's at full HP now, which is good. It's not. Make sure I stand on tiles where I can revive. Six. That's pretty good. That's neutral comp, too. Hey, Bully. Yells curse? Oh, God. Do I want to know why? I'm very curious. She has a beret, so she's gonna protect a bunch of status. So I might miss her entirely. Let's see what we can. Poison silence. You got darkness, poison, slow. You got berserk. Berserk isn't great. I think we're gonna want to heal that. Oh, that kind of curse. Gotcha. I understand. Stigma doesn't heal slow, so that's not gonna matter. ideally from here, we can't get three units in. Probably safe to start attacking. 380. That hurt. Oh, baby. Oh, wait, who's got charge? You. So that means. Darkness petrified. Not the best result I've ever seen, but definitely, I can deal with that. Crystal armor. No, you didn't actually need it, but still. Did anyone? Okay, you can grab this. I was worried. See how this goes. The big up. I will kill you. because we got a lot of damage to them. Spare is unfortunate, but not much I can do about that. I'm sure Altman's not liking these options. Altman's got a lot of shit. What the hell did he get? I saw Confuse, Berserk. Oh my god. Darkness, Confuse, Berserk. Poison. If she could have reached, she could have healed the slow, but a bit too far away. Be okay. 1600. 1660. Okay, so you get that off quickly. Decharge those in the wrong way. To get anything? He got slow. I finished. A bad thing about this turn. Probably survive all of them. No, only gets a turn anyway. She's gonna get a turn and redirect. So I should heal her MP. Maybe not. I mean, she's likely gonna move like here. Well, if she moves here, that's bad. I can't revive her from there. That would suck. I feel like I have two units slowed right now. Slow is the one thing I can't heal with. Understand with all. Maybe I'm not supposed to understand. Oh, it wasn't targeted on her. Very crafty. This would be a physical. Ow. This time. slash healing is in order. Over 2,000 now. I'm getting there. I'm hoping for some physical attacks now. Barrier left. Three of them? Well, four of them, that's a lot. This isn't good. Hoping for Despair 2. Oh, it is Despair 2. Nice. Oh, I got a mid-charge as well. I think we're in good shape. I'm dead. Timer active, that's okay. We did it. 2 out of 20 done on stream. Farlan.
Okay. We'll watch the credits and then set up a quick Arkanoid run and then see if we can get Oracle started. Thank you, Beef. No. Final Fantasy Tactics with Oracle. Thank you, Smitty. I hope you didn't miss the ending. Oh wait, you can't miss the ending. It's on right now. Set up while the ending is playing. I will take a quick break myself. I will be right back. Thank you. 47 more minutes. I can't make that guarantee, Smitty. Sorry. This credits run to be over in about 2 minutes. But I'm sure an Arkanoid run... Arkanoid run will take up another 30 minutes of that. Does that help? Unless you're leaving and are going to miss Arkanoid, even though you requested it. Which would be make me very sad, by the way. I want to make sure you're here for this, Smitty. You're the one who requested it. And have been requesting it for a while. I haven't played Arkanoid since... I don't even remember when. Been too long. Alright, we're here for Stab. Nice birthday present. And a shame, too. Such a beautiful late April morning. Good day to die. And scene. All right.